as soon as I knew what I was going to leave school and have to choose something to study, it was definitely going to be to become a chef. So I wanted to work in a kitchen, so I chose an apprenticeship.
I did my own research and then found this college because it is one of the best for this subject. And then I applied and then sort of got rolling from there.
Working in the main kitchen at work, it gives you more experience in working in a kitchen before just going to a classroom and learning how to cook.
I was wanting to get into cookery, so I looked online and I found the Savoy, which is where I work, and I applied for the Savoy and they pay for my apprenticeship at the college. At college we're learning all the basics, all the French cookery, so with all them basics we can, you know, put them into practice at work, which is really good.
The apprenticeship just seemed perfect for me, and I've already had a few connections, so it was just the best solution.
In the kitchen we still learn the professional side, but that's in terms of our methods of cooking and our skills in the kitchen, but at work it's the real thing, so you're a step ahead of people who are at college doing a full-time course.
I really think that the staff here are very, very good. I mean, I've had so much help.
And it's just a nice place to be, learning-wise.
It's so good. I'd say if I had to rate it in stars, I'd definitely say it was 5 stars.